Hi all, and welcome to this week's random video here on this fine Saturday, noon, afternoon, or whatever we're gonna call it. I thought we were gonna play some Rust. There's a red animal over there. That's those animals are radiation prone, or not radiation prone, but they are touched by radiation. But yeah. So, let's see if we can find something. We need to find a place where we can gather materials quickly and easily. It's been a while since I've been on Rust and new things have happened. For example, there's no more zombies. That's, in my opinion, that's a bit of a bummer because I love zombie killing. But yeah, also, is that a rock over there? Yeah, that's a rock. Cool. Instead of zombies, it's these radiation sickness animals that drops these weird things. This is a good iron rock, because you can see there's lots of iron in it. So yeah, let's get our trusty bashing rock. Is that a rock over there? Oh yeah, okay, cool. Ow. Metal, stone, sulfur. I love this new animation that it does, that it breaks down. That's pretty damn cool. Oh yeah. Oh, let's get a bit closer here. A bit closer. Come on. There we go. And it's done. Another rock over here, it would seem. Ooh, another iron rock, yes. This is a good iron rock. Sulfur, okay. This is one was more sulfur rock. There we go. Okay, any more? There's another rock over here. Sweet! Let me just see here. Oh, that's the wrong one. Where's my inventory? Options. There we go. Okay, cool. Lol. Okay, we got sulfur, we got stone, we got iron or metal ore that we can probably do something with. So let's see here, wood barricade, campfire. We need wood for that. We can even build a steam cloth for that. Okay, let's see here. Wood shelter, no. Fuel. Hey, furnace, we got. Ooh, okay. We need animal fat and cloth for that. Damn. But what else can we make? We got gunpowder, we got barrels, we got a 9mm. We got some shells. We can even make a revolver, a hatchet, a hunting bow, hand cannon, and a pipe cannon, a pipe shotgun. And some normal vest and clothes. Okay, cool. I'm hoping that this one has all the things we need, or everything in it. I played on one server once that you couldn't make any weapons, only the ones, only the starter weapons, but that sucked a bit because you had to ask the admin for those cool epic weapons, but yeah, what the hell. Okay. Yeah. Ooh, more rocks. Okay, we are about 1,000 food or hunger, so yeah, we're gonna need to find a way to get some food in our stomachs quickly. Shut up, phone! Oh, hey, what do we have over here? We have what it seems to be. Oh, yes! Wood! Yes, wood. Yes, good, wood. Lovely wood. Come on. Come on. There we go. Last couple of pieces. There we go. And we got a... Ooh, we got a piggy down there. Piggy, here I go. Here I come, piggy. And the deer we can't take because it's going to run too goddamn fast. There we go. Cloth, yes. Nice. Raw chicken breast, that's still the same. Enamel, yeah, two pieces of enamel. Cool. Now we are on that way. Good. Ooh, more wood, yes. Woody! I'm getting a woody. Not sorry about that. Come on. Ooh, I can just crouch down like this. Ah, cool. Our food is getting dangerously low, and I've received an item in my Steam inventory box. Damn, lol. Okay. That was the wood shelter that I saw. That's the deer. Ooh, yes! If I'm not mistaken, every single server, every single map like this is exactly the same. They haven't changed the map layout in any way. So every single map that you enter on any different kind of servers is exactly the same. So I know of an extremely cool place to set up a home base camp. And what do we have here? We got two different types of rocks right here. This one over here too. Metal ore. Is this a good metal ore stone? I think so. Yeah, it is. Go. Cool. Yeah. Let's just get up on top here. Let's see if we can't get a high vantage point lookout here. Okay. I see some guys over there at a distance, I think. Maybe not. They don't move. Nope. But I see another rock out there in the distance and another piggy. Ooh, I see lots of good... Oh, this is a good place. This is actually a good place to set up camp. Look at that, that's rocks. There is... Okay, there's a coyote right down there. I think that... what I thought was a piggy right over there. That's a bear, but look at that. Logs, stone, logs, and one stone over there. So that's... This is actually a great place to set up shelter and camp. Up. Yeah. Nobody else seems to set up camp around here, so yeah, there's more logs right down there beside the tree and a stone right there. So this is a awesome place to set up camp. Ow. Okay, first of all, let's see, we can make the fuel, so let's craft that one up. Fast and furious. We need 10 of them. God damn. We can make three. Because we only have, yeah, so let's do that. Bam, that's four. Furnace, yeah, 4 out of 10, cool. Stone hatchet. Yeah, we can build that one. So we'll take this one, take that one away. Stone hatchet, that's a little bit better. Wooden door. We can make this one to start with. Wooden door. Yeah, we got tons of it, so let's craft this one up. And after that, we're gonna craft a wooden door. Just a start. Just a start. We can trust me. I have been building mega cool things. See what gate and stuff like that. Oh my god! A repair bench. That one is new. That one is very new to me. A small stash, a metal door, gateway. Yeah. Come here. There. Go and a door, cool. Let us, let's see. No, let's set it up right in here. Bam, and of course number five. Bam. Hey, not bad, not bad at all. But of course, wood will decay over time, so yeah, but that's gonna take a build, that's gonna take a while. So first of all, let's see, campfire, yeah, baby. Get that up there. That one up there. Number four. There we go. Open campfire. Take these goddamn motherfuckers in there and then just click it. Oh my god, this is so cool. I'll be back in a bit while that is cooking up and doing something. I just need to check out something. So see you in a bit. And I am back. Yeah, I just need to check out how long I have been recording, but it was only 12 minutes, so that's pretty damn cool. Come on, last piece, come on. Cook up, you son of a bitch. And we even get the charcoal out of it, which is also a good thing because we're gonna need it. Ah, come on. Cook up already. Just take this one. Oh, that gives a lot. Done, thank you. No sense in that, in it. Perfect. Okay then. Let us go on a gathering expedition here. Ooh, lots of houses are down here. Cool. Nice, much faster. And big houses too. And I do have ways of killing bears and stuff like that. Look at this, we're grinding this up like a son of a bitch. Okay, we got some bears, we got a wolf up there, a bear there. Let's go and take this one over here. Okay. Ooh, look at this. Three piles of wood down here. Nice. I must admit, Rust is kinda like Don't Starve, isn't it? Just much more graphical and first-person view. Well, yeah, Don't Starve is third-person view and, well, you do go around gathering stuff and trying not to starve, so, yeah. So, Rust is like Don't Starve, just high-tech. I thought there was one more. Nope. Okay, there's one right over here. Wood is the, well, most essential thing to get right off the bat. Oh, what is this over here? That is a rock, cool. Sorry about that. Yeah, that was a rock. And is that player built? That is huge. You probably wonder why I'm always crouching down. Well, just so I can get every last bit of it. And there's a bear. Wood and stone. If that bear goes after me, I have an idea. And that's the wolf over there. There's another wolf right there. Trust me, I will scream like a little girl running for the hills if any one of those tries to attack me. Look at that, look at that. They are camping a good piece of wood right there. Goddamn son of a bitches. Hey, you know what? Let me just see here. Can I, in a pinch, what the heck is this over here? Thank you. That's a piggy! You be dead, piggy. There we go. Yeah, I would be able to jump up here and have a look around. Hey, cool. Nope, nothing. Okay, cool. I bet that you have to do some crazy parkouring to get up there. Nothing? Okay, and also right here. So I think we have a good vantage point. I knew it. Whoa! God damn it! Whoa! That's new. Can't go up player build items. What the hell? Bug! I love bugs! Man, this is gonna take some time. I don't think you can. It's bugged. Yeah, something weird happened. Okay, let's see. Let's go over for this one again. Did you see how he just clamped it over top? Whoa, that's a bear. Ah, goddammit! What did we get? We got some animal fat, 5 pieces of animal fat, so... why the heck do you do that? Crafting, thank you. Fuel, we can craft a... We're going to craft 4 more, god damn it. That's 8, so we need 2 more, god damn it. Okay, grab some gunpowder. You know what? No, we're gonna go for the hunting bow. Yeah, we needed the cloth to do the hunting bow. Arrows, stone and wood, of course. Pipe shotgun, metal fragments. Requires workbench, yeah. Have they gone? Not quite. For fuck's sake. Come on. Over there. Thank you. And... Oh, where was it? There. Oh, sorry. Let's take some wood. Place over there. I know I'm not gonna use all of the wood. Oh, yeah. Ow, 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 ow! No, goddammit, you stupid son of a... God... Damn it. Respawn at camp. I don't have a camp. Ah, for fuck's sake. Okay. Recap. God damn it. And I was beginning to get nighttime even. And where is there a map if you fucking goddamn need one? Okay, deer, fox, no, wolf, yeah, of course. God damn it. Oh, piggy. And a bunny and a, whoa, what the hell? Huh? Did you spawn this? For fuck's sake. Well, I wouldn't say we're at a better start, but yeah. God. It is going to suck when it gets night. Well, that is the first time I've ever seen a chicken. I knew they were in the game, but it's the first time I've ever seen it. But never knew there was bunnies in the game as well. Freaking wolves. And radiation. God damn it. Our rats are going up. Oh, something fierce. And my vision is getting all blurry as goddamn fuck. We're at 80, 90. Well, At least I can tell you that it's only at 400 it gets really bad. And now we're going down apparently. Okay, cool. Oh, there it is. Okay. I actually know this. I know this, I do. That one. So it's actually this way over here. I don't think I can find back to where we set up the first hut, but I do believe I can find a place that I was originally going for before we found that little valley. Wolf. That is mighty impressive indeed. I know you can't see a darn thing, but yeah, sorry about that. Red bear, fucking hell. Yeah. And a red wolf. That sucks. Oh well, we have to go that way, I think. Rock. Another rock. Okay, road, nice. Doesn't seem to be any radiation around here. Ooh, yes. Nice. Oh, thought there was something there, but there wasn't. Okay. Luckily that spawned there. Is there anything in these houses over here? Yes, nice. Please be something good. Bullets, oh well. Don't have the weapons for it yet, but now that I know that the weapons are here, so that's pretty damn cool. Ooh, what's this? Yes, baby. Ooh, even more bullets. Okay. Oh, can't go in there. Okay. Torch is almost about to run out. So, yeah. I would like to thank you all so very much for watching. And, yeah. Wish me luck that I will survive the night without any freaking torches getting cold as hell. Let's just see what's over here. Ooh. Small stash and more bullets. Well, god damn it. Can't open that one either. God damn it. As the torch is winding down. As always, catch on the flip side.